this uninviting desert of southern Jordan seems as a land desperate for the building blocks to sustain life to the untrained eye. With scorching heat from direct sunlight, vast fluctuations in temperature between day and night due to lack of humidity, and sandstorms caused by galing winds, this is the last place one would go to battle and aims to conquer and harness the harsh elements. This particular site was set up in the desolate southern desert of Jordan across 10 acres. A total of 36 tents were erected to cover a tentage area of 60,000 square feet for accommodation, storage, offices, medical facilities, and dining and briefing halls. Each tent was built using aluminum poles for sturdy structuring to ensure safe handling and easy installation and deinstallation. In addition to poor electrical conductivity in case of technical failure. To add to the safety factor, no poles are needed in the middle of the tent, which also adds to available and usable space. The covering material was fire retardant, tear resistant, waterproof, and temperature insulating soft PVC, with a weight density of 900 grams per square meter. A major success of this tent structure and material was displayed in the harsh desert, as the tents were successfully tested to withstand 100 kilometer per hour winds. Each tent was carpeted for ground cover, adding a sense of warmth and comfort where you'd least expect it.